Finalor place.
Things exploding.
Oh jeez.
P.
Oh, Eggman.
Fuck. Are you kidding me? These things happen at the same time? Are you shitting me? How are you supposed to beat that?
We're about to show Finalor Place who's boss.
Give me that pee!
Where's the pee? There it is. Oh, there's fucking... Yep, no. I didn't
see the spikes. I didn't see the spikes on that side. No, I didn't see the spikes on that side. How is this?
I was supposed to... Yep, no, I didn't know. Okay. Oh, we couldn't hit him that time? Fuck.
Oh, I got out of that somehow. No.
We have to keep hold of one ring at least.
No.
I'm not even sure if we hit him that time, but we're out of rings, so we have to fucking hope for a miracle if we're gonna beat it
this time.
Oh, yep. Okay, yep. No, that's my body in a million pieces. That's gruesome. Thanks, Sega, for putting that image in my head.
Final place.
We're gonna beat this. I hope you realize. I don't care if it takes me an hour. We're gonna beat this. And the thing is, it's like, it's pure luck because it's like... The way these things move are random each time. But at least these things just drop straight down instead of kind of homing at you. That's an upside to this whole situation.
Eh! No! Missed it. Uh-oh.
Oh, yep. See, when it becomes the two middle ones, it's like you're kind of screwed because you don't... You never know exactly what's going to happen. I assume this is like half kind of like luck of the draw, half skill and timing, precision. Just got to hope we fucking see what we're doing here. I'd say maybe if I stay near this one and see it rise like that, I can kind of get away from it. And I kind of have to keep.
Oh, I'm sweating.
What? A bunch of rings drop? Oh, that would have been nice to know the first time.
Yeah!
Nope. Fuck that up. Two. I want to count how many hits it takes to actually beat this guy. I'm curious. Three. I assume 16. Four.
Five. Ooh!
One thing you gotta learn, this homing dash is my best friend, I guess. I lost count. Fuck it, I'll count in post.
Oh fuck, I missed one. I'm the worst. No!
Well, at least it knocked me out of the way. Now I have zero rings, so what the fuck? Wow, I just hit him a bunch of times there.
Eh!
Wow, I fucked myself there.
What?
I continue. Million continues though.
Yeah.
Okay. So if I hit this, a bunch of things drop.
Yes.
That should be a lot easier now. Now I have 85 fucking rings. I should be able to do it now, unless I'm some sort of scumbag who gets crushed by the fucking... Oh god, I completely forget about those electricity fucking balls. Oh. No!
Wow. It's hard to multi. It's not the easiest thing to multitask between the balls and the pillars. It's not the easiest, trust. Believe me when I say it ain't easy. No! Oh, 5 rings. Let's make it work. Text message. Can it do the same? I need to. Yeah. Okay. So it can do the same combination twice. Can Eggman? It doesn't look like Eggman can appear in the same place twice. At least it doesn't seem like it. So, assuming that's true. Oh, it's doing so good. What? Why don't I remember that one time I had like 85 rings from getting that. How come I only have 20 now? It's okay, we can safely spin dash out of the way without hitting those spikes as long as you don't jump. So that's actually nice to know. It makes things a little bit easier. As long as we don't jump, those... won't be a problem! 0 rings. Real fucking mature. Oh! Got crushed in between them. Bam, 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 bam. Rude. I don't care. We're gonna beat this. Oh my goodness. This is something else, I'll tell ya. Something else. Woof! Oh my god. Well, I got 50 rings fucking somehow now. Yep, nope, yep, okay, nope, yep, I wasn't paying attention, okay? I'll take the blame for that one. I'm not taking the blame for anything else. Oh, 4 rings. I keep forgetting that rings are kind of a big deal. Damn it. Nope. Yep. Nope. I get it. 1 ring is enough. I only need 1 ring to be Eggman. You know what they say? Can't get an egglet without cracking a few rabatniks. Is what they always say. Egglets, Robotniks, you know. Same old.
Oh, I died.
Meow, 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 meow. Okay, rings. P. I don't get why it's such a random amount every time I get it. Nope, wrong one. Seems like we can hit him a bunch of times if we strafe against the pillar. We have to kind of get lucky though. I'm gonna try that and hope my luck is good. Why Why is it doing those two so many times? I hope that's counting for more than one. Or else my whole tactic there is just flawed. Yes! Yes! Oh, Eggman, you are the worst! You are the worst, Eggman! I'm the best, you are the worst. Selby, your game sucks. I beat it with fucking flying colors. Next now. Oh no! Eee! Well, good thing we can actually go back to this main menu from like. Thank God. Okay. Well, good thing we didn't have to do that again. That would have been a shame and a half. Well, a shame and three quarters, really. I mean, Star Knight, Finalor, now for the finale! The world is rescued! Animals jumped around and spread their happiness by jumping off cliffs! Sonic decided to make one of the quick final run through the hills where it all started to celebrate his and your hard efforts. Without your help, this would have never happened. Now watch Sonic arrive at his well-deserved party. Well, guys, GG. What? Oh, that's just...